How to recover from a relapse. You guys might recognize this. You have relapsed, you feel horrible about it, and you start to do it again and again. You lose the belief in yourself, and everything is just getting worse than before. But it doesn't actually have to be that way. Here are three things you can do to recover from a relapse. One, realize that a relapse does not mean that all progress is lost. A setback is part of the greater process. People on NoFap relapse. That's normal. I've relapsed quite a lot. But over time, the relapses started to become less and less frequent. And now I am at a point where this addiction is no longer in control of me. So don't let a relapse discourage you. Even when you relapse, you can still make long-term progress. Think about what a nice streak you had going on, or think about how you're going to try your best to make the next streak even better. Two, don't use the relapse as an excuse to do it again. This is something that so many of us are guilty of. We think, oh well, I've done it anyway, so might as well just do it again. Well, no, don't do it. There is a huge difference between just doing it once or doing it two or three times. You see, when you do it just once, you can still tell yourself that this was just a relapse, that is part of the greater process and that you're actually doing great. But as soon as you start doing it again and again, well, you're not doing great anymore. And so you start to lose the belief in yourself. And this is going to make it much harder to escape that negative mindset. Three, focus on the now. This is a concept from Eckhart Tolle's book, The Power of Now. We cannot change the past or the future. The only thing we can ever do is just try to do the right thing right now, in this very moment. Obsessing over the fact that we have relapsed in the past or the fact that we might relapse again in the future, it does not help us at all. The only thing it does is that it's a distraction and it just brings down your confidence. So even if you relapsed just 10 minutes ago, stop worrying about it. Because whether you relapsed or not, shouldn't matter anyway. It shouldn't change anything about what you are going to do in that very moment. The only thing you can do in that very moment is what you were supposed to do anyway, whether you relapsed or not. So focus on what you can do right now. Don't obsess over what you've done in the past or over what you might do in the future.